In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to quickly delete playlists on Spotify. So here I am on my iPhone, and this works exactly the same if you're on desktop. And going to my library where I see my playlist, go ahead and tap into your playlist here. And then what you want to do is go to and tap into one of your specific playlists. And you're going to see once in a playlist, there's going to be three dots right there towards the center of your screen. Tap on those three horizontal dots, and then you're going to see all of the options here within your playlist. If you scroll down, you will see the option about midway down that says delete playlist. Tap on delete playlist. And then as you can see, it says, are you sure you want to delete my playlist too? Tap on delete, and it automatically removes that playlist. Now, if you were sent a playlist from another user like this one here, you're not going to see that option. So if we tap on the three dots here, we scroll down, you can see there's no delete playlist button, but there is an option that says leave playlist. If you tap on leave playlist, it will automatically give you a button to leave once more. Tap on that and you'll no longer be a part of that shared playlist. So that's how you delete and leave a shared playlist. If you're on desktop, whenever you type into a playlist, you'll see those three dots, tap into them. Go down to where you see delete playlist, delete it, go there, tap on delete once more, and it will delete that playlist on desktop as well. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.